Did you know that when a crab looks like this, all rusty and dark, it means it's packed full of meat, and the fall can be the best time in the Chesapeake Bay region to find crabs just like this one. So go ahead, reach out to a waterman, reach out to that seafood market, and get your crab fix in before it's too late. This cold weather is going to mean the end of crab season before you know it.